what I actually don't like, it's not you, but it's like everybody's like that. Wataru Endo was not here tonight. Dom Soboslai was not here tonight. Andy Robertson was not here tonight. Kostas Tsimikas was not here tonight. Thiago Alcantara was not here tonight. Stefan Bacicic was not here tonight. Joel Matip was not here tonight. So that's a really good football team we missed. So, and if I forgot somebody, sorry. So football is like that. Sometimes you have them all available, it's pretty rare, and sometimes you don't have them available. And I'm super happy. That's why I said first half you could see we were not, didn't click. It was not because of new players or whatever, it was just the timing was bad. And that doesn't help. For pressing, rhythm and timing extremely important, and we didn't have either. But yes, if that's the case, I've said to the boys in a meeting before the game, humans are like that. It's a tough game. Nobody comes to Arsenal and wins just like this. So in this game, there will be a difficult moment. If we start in these moments, as what humans very often do, getting for excuses, and then we realize who is not here, and it's normal that we have these problems, then we are screwed. So, but if you know these kind of things, you can avoid it, and that's what we did. The boys enjoyed the game, at least in the second half. And that's really cool. And staying in a game that looked in the first half like that, then growing into a game is a pretty special thing to do, especially in an away game. And so I'm really happy with it, with both halves then, because we can learn from both.